All right, welcome back. Time to take down Raging Raven, I guess.
Yeah, sure, why not?
I don't remember.
Oh, also, do you still want auto aim to be on?
Oh, I do not. Okay. Yeah, let's, I just wanted it on for that cool cinematic escape.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. Let me get my solid eye on. Yeah, so the big one is usually Raven, while the small ones are her weird.
Weird drones.
Weird drone things, yeah. Oh god, okay.
Yep. Does she keep spawning them?
In. Yeah, they keep coming back.
That's her.
Yeah. Oh god. Yeah, maybe I should get the cover. That sounds like a plan, right?
I feel like a valid strategy could be to, like...
Shoot the fuck out of her when she's here?
Yep.
Yeah! Grenade launcher on this gun.
Grenade to the face. Oh, she blocked. Now she got blocked.
Okay. I've heard a decent amount here.
Show yourself.
That went pretty well.
Yeah, things considered. Got her down about 25%.
See, I recall this fight, I recall her being a little tanky as well, so... Doing that much damage right off the bat is nice.
Yes.
I don't know if she knows where I am. Oh god, yes she does!
Hello!
Whoa!
Uh-oh, bad news bears.
I've never seen this!
Huh.
I didn't know that could happen.
Weird.
Oh, I'm out of grenades.
She's over here. Oh!
Oh, she flashbanged me.
Dirty pool.
Yeah, let's maybe get my cam on.
Get out of there.
Oh boy.
Okay, that was weird, I guess.
She does like bombing runs.
Calm down.
Calm down. Okay, she's lost me. So let's maybe swap over to the sniper rifle.
I really hope this is like Mega Man and then you get to steal an upgrade from this one.
Well, good news.
Ah, shit, yes.
You're really gonna enjoy Crying Wolf's upgrade, I'm just gonna say that.
Is it gonna be like a sweet pounce?
No, not quite. Is that? Oh, you're fucking way over there. Okay.
Like licking her wounds? Oh! Her wings fucked up.
Interesting. I don't remember that at all. Shit.
Just go slightly inside.
I don't know. Well, I'm glad I went downstairs.
Yeah.
The D&D unit are interesting. They're not good characters, but they're interesting boss fights. And I like them from like a design perspective, but
yeah,
their characters are kind of just nothing. It's like, oh, I'm angry. I'm laughing.
Oh my. Yeah, they're just straight up Mega Man X bosses.
Yeah. And they're kind of basically all the same character.
I think she's in the room with you.
Is she?
Or I guess not.
She's flying around.
She would have been on the radar, but I just saw like wall.
No, she's in the same room. Or at least thought she was.
Nope.
She definitely saw me.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
How are you?
Yeah, like this is a pretty unique fight for the series. Like this multi-tiered structure where she's actually flying around above. And all sorts of nonsense.
Oh, she is right there. Hello. Where are you going? I thought you were here to fight. Let's fight.
That's fighting love.
Live, fighting love. Then I'm better, better. I can suck my balls.
Oh, South Park.
Oh, I love South Park. And how I wait for the next season.
I don't think I've watched any of the last one.
Yeah, it's been a while since I've watched some episodes. I stopped going to my pirating site, so I have to wait for more legit means of watching the show. That thing is huge.
Yeah, if I could hit it with a rocket, that'd be great.
Yeah.
I feel like I kind of want her to see me shoot her with this, so she'll stay in place. I might as well get this iPod music.
Why not?
The Essence of Vince?
Metal Gear Acid.
That's like some weird card game.
Huh. How fast does this one shoot?
That's
drilling in.
Oh, it is. Okay. Whoa!
Whoa, shit!
I did not mean to do that!
There she is. That's not her.
Yeah. It's a little tough to tell. Yeah. Which I guess is the point, but.
Yeah. Oh, I think that's her just right at the window. Or maybe not.
I'm gonna go down flight.
That's a good move.
Whoa.
Drone.
She's not happy. She's a little angry.
Yeah, I get it, because she's ready to ask me. Oh, that is her, yeah. Whoa! Oh,
did I get her? Oh, I did! That did a shitload of damage.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I'm her too, but holy crap.
Yeah.
That was worth it. Maybe I better take a ration.
Maybe just
right, yeah, let's get some noodles.
Noodles.
Alright, unlocking this thing was a good idea.
Yeah. It's like a cannon in Bloodborne.
Oh yeah, that thing is awesome.
That was so cool when I figured that out.
And then they nerfed it halfway through our playthrough.
Yeah.
Fuckers. And they didn't nerf its power, at least.
Yeah.
So you can still get a couple shots off. Do mega damage.
Yeah.
I'm not sure which one Raven is.
Not that you. One.
I have three rockets with this thing, so...
Gotta make them count. Nope.
Whoa. Ragdoll. Nope. I don't think it's Sami, I think it's...
Oh, that's her.
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh.
Okay. Alright. Well, you're coming for another bombing run, aren't you?
Yeah.
Oh, hi!
Hi!
Shit.
Yep.
That didn't seem to do nearly as much.
Not that time, no.
Oh well, damage is damage.
Sure is. Ow.
Ration. Hello. That's okay. This isn't too hard, though.
No.
This isn't so bad.
Got her down to...
like...
about 27%.
Like a third or so. I do love the destructible environments. It makes it a tense fight.
Yeah.
Just wrecking shit.
Whoa. It's not...
might as well wreck it anyway.
Yeah, it's worth DPs.
Where's Raven, though?
I think she was right on you, but... unless she's off the charge.
Well, could be, I suppose.
Oh.
Is that her? No. Oh, might as well kill her helpers.
He's off to the right.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Big heat source. I think, yeah. She's refueling.
Ow.
Oh! Good catch, Snake. Good
wow.
Catch.
That would have been hilarious.
Just instant death.
I wish we had a rocket launcher that locked on.
That would be great.
Oh, wait, don't I? Didn't they take out a helicopter with that? Oh, no, it wasn't locked on. That's
right. There she is.
Is that nice, huh?
Oh, there she goes.
Quit moving.
Hi! Wanted to hang out for a little bit? Oh, that's a good hit.
Oh, repeating you say.
That's, yeah, she's gonna fly off to that other roof, I think.
Okay.
So I wonder if you can take pot shots at her while she's...
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can. You just need to find her.
There she goes.
Oh. Wow.
Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, she's just sitting there without any wings or anything.
Where?
Left. Or not. Okay, zoom out. Go. And there she is. That's her right there. Oh, she fell off. The wings are going to pick her up. Right in the butt!
Oh, come on. Ooh, boy. Yeah, I like this fight. The octopus fight was cool, too.
Yeah.
With all the cool stuff things.
I'm pretending to be stuff.
I'm pretending to be Otacon. Oh, hi!
Hi! Strange!
Yeah, I'm angry, too.
Ooh, I'm so angry! They're taking my video games!
You can't just say what you're feeling! That makes me angry! Oh, thanks for providing me cover. Alright, I got this.
I was watching The Simpsons. At, like, for my last half hour of work. And that was the one where the real Principal Skinner comes back. I think she's just floating right there behind that arch. Yep.
Oh, yeah, there she is.
And I would have known at the time. Ouch. But it was totally Martin Sheen. That was hilarious.
Oh, that's who that was.
Yeah. Like, I didn't actually see the credits, but, like, wow. I recognize the voice. There's... Oh, didn't see you.
Somehow.
She's too blinded by her rage to see clearly.
Despite all her rage, she's still just a rat in a cage.
That's right.
Who the fuck are you?
Despite what they'll say.
So close.
Don't mind me, just gotta reload.
Rage cage!
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
No!
What happened?
Some serious bullshit, that's what happened.
Oh my god. Oh, I was so close.
Man, you hit that church like a motherfucker.
That was a pretty amazing death, though. I have to give you that.
Alright.
Do I need to rebuy my...
I can't remember if you do or not.
Totally do.
Yeah.
Hey, well, that javelin actually seemed really good.
Mm-hmm.
Happy monkey.
I was gonna say, if you're gonna sniper again, he'd pop some Pentazamin.
I can't remember how I buy ammo. Maybe. Explosives. Oh no, I have to go to the shop. That's right.
Yeah.
Oop.
Bullets.
Javelin bullets.
Ooh, those are expensive.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah. Coat's worth.
Monkey likes it.
Of course he does.
Monkey's real happy with the situation.
You're feeling his narc addiction.
I'm kind of bummed to have to do this again.
Yeah.
I was so close.
So very close. Well, I guess now we know don't get too close to the edge.
Because I'm about to break.
Don't push me close to the edge of something. To the streets.
Most yeah, if the rest of you just go away, that'd be great.
Yeah. That's her.
Get my camo on.
Yeah, you will.
Get my javelin ready. Okay. So I shot her, but she doesn't know where I am. I think.
She's right behind you.
Behind me?
No.
Ahead of me.
No, oh wait, yeah, she's to your right. There she
right
is.
There. Oh god damn it. I wasn't expecting her to turn.
Well, each one of those is like a disposable rocket launcher.
Great. Yeah, yeah. So stay
oh, shit,
that get hammer's up face. Oh, there she go. Kill your fucking decoys. Everything's blown up. It's all fine.
Totally fine.
I seem to have better luck when I'm inside, don't I?
Seems like.
I guess then, yeah, she has to come looking for me.
Mm-hmm.
So let's do that. Oh, man. I haven't done much damage yet.
No, you have not.
Need to get her in front of me.
Yes, you do. Oh, oh. Snake!
Let's get the camo on again. Oh, wow, 95% right here.
Yeah.
That's a good hiding spot.
Although, I mean, don't you want her to find you so you can shoot her?
Yeah. Oh, God.
There she is.
Okay. Alright. Well, that just seems like a really effective plan.
Yeah.
Her maneuverability is gone to shit in here. Well, eventually she'll blow everything up, I guess.
That's true.
Fun mechanic for a fight, I suppose. The boss will just eventually destroy the battlefield.
Yeah. Like in Mario 3. Hello!
Come on, get over here.
You jerk. There she is. Go again. Okay. Now's your chance to get your free shots in.
Yeah, if I can find her.
Something's coming! Get out of there, Snake!
I'm going! Alright, where the fuck are you? Let's try this.
Calm down. Aha! Three shots get.
That does a decent amount of damage when you hit her like
see,
that.
See, I wonder if you just shot all our drones right there. Like,
Yeah, they do keep coming back.
Yeah.
They like infinitely spawn.
It'd just be funny if you could like trap her on that, like way off on another rooftop.
Oh, like try and shoot down her wings.
Yeah. You shoot down the ones that are going to rescue her.
Okay. I think we've got a decent plan here.
Yeah.
This ain't so hard. I mean, it wasn't hard the first time either. That was a bullshit death. I'm calling BS on that. You settle down. Alright, better move. We're gonna launch like a bombing run.
Get out of there! I'm an anime otaku.
Fuck the Otacon. Oh.
Whoa. I watched the Dragon Ball, so now I know how to give you advice in fight. Oh.
Alright, give me some noodles.
Snake, give me your energy. So I can do the KO Ken.
Oh man. Can you imagine if like Otacon was just in Dragon Ball?
And he just got fucking boned worse than Yamcha and Krillin put together.
But then they reveal he's a Saiyan.
But he still gets pwned more than Yamcha and Krillin. You show yours though.
Yeah, I kinda just did, really.
Oh no, she's
really
soft.
Took you that long to see me? Suppose I better actually like leave this.
Yeah.
Yup! Oh. Good thing I did that.
I want you in my room. Good old iron sights.
I suck at them. Back down we go.
I felt like that was fucking...
Oh man, that would have been hilarious.
What was that sweet movie I made you guys watch?
The Raid?
Yeah, The Raid. Yeah. Like, dude gets, like, knocked over and falls spine first onto the fucking railing.
Oh, no.
Oh, I think he still tagged her a little bit. Maybe, I don't know. It's hard to tell. There's something, like, flame stuck in the wall, though, that's for sure.
That barely did anything.
She might have pulled up her block for a second. And
again. Yeah, I kind of just phased her with that one. Okay, this isn't working.
Too slow.
Okay, back to this.
How did you avoid getting flashbanged as long as that one?
I don't know. I guess I'm just that good. I'm so good at the Metal Gears.
I'm so good at getting dates. I think she's on the opposite side of the building. Or where we go.
I guess you can
to.
Tell, yeah, if you're fucking her. Oh, no!
No!
I didn't mean to do that! I accidentally hit X. Wow. That would have sucked.
That would have been terrible.
Oh. Got her. I think I got her right in the head.
Yeah. She'd shoot out those drones. That are helping her out. Alright, well, she's back in the air now. Hi! We're here. She showed herself, are you happy?
Presenting. Yeah, it seems like you try to point blank her with a rocket launcher, she just curls up like that.
Yeah.
That's too bad.
That was sweet when you tagged her with it that one time. You did take off like 20%.
Yeah.
Oh well. You've almost got her now.
I almost had her before.
Just don't get too close to the edge. Lost you. Where could it be? Hello. Oh no, that's a drone. Hmm. Oh, that's her. That was her shadow, anyways.
Mark!
Damn it, just come inside. Come look for me in here.
Bok bok. Need the bok bok suit. Hi, here we are. 10% left.
So close.
So close. Sucrose.
I think she lost me again, though.
Halt. No, sucrose.
Come on, follow me in. Come see me. There you are.
Uh-oh. I was just thinking about John Cena game. Which is like this shitty, like...
Sexy high school adventure?
Yeah.
Best indie game of the year?
Yeah. This was like this shitty, like, MS Paint drawn over him for all the other ones.
It's pretty amazing.
Yes, it was.
Oh. Kill him!
Oh, I'm so close!
Kill your face!
Stupid boss fights.
Snake!
It's weird, the boss fights in Peace Walker are all, like, vehicles.
Really?
Yeah. Like, there's no actual people in the fight. Some of them are pretty cool, but...
Yeah.
It's just weird not fighting, like, a character.
Yeah.
Just come on, come inside again.
Why you gotta be like this?
You gotta be so difficult. Why you gotta make things so complicated?
Baby, why gotta be so cool?
Alright, you gotta have a flight.
Do it.
I'm so close. I just wanna kill her.
Uh-oh.
Oh god, that's a lot of them.
Oh, there she is. I think. Oh, there she is! Walking down the street saying, ooh, what snake, I'm gonna shoot you in the butt.
Oh my god.
Alright, do another loop. Do another loop-de-loop.
Yeah!
Yay!
I did it! It only took 28 minutes.
Yay!
I wonder if I maybe should have tried going for more sneakier headshots. I don't know. I did it. That's the important part.
Fight is over.
Her armor's cool.
Yeah.
You bastards.
You killed Kenny.
The anger building up inside.
Eat
away at me.
Two voices at once.
Hey, it's a neat effect.
Yeah.
Yeah, the thing about the BMVs is just it's the same character four times.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I'd be okay with, like, one character like that, but they repeat it.
Yeah.
Oh well, they're decent boss fights at least.
Oh, and it's just they don't get any development. I feel like most of the other ones, you kind of at least get a little insight into them.
Yeah.
Before you kill them? Maybe not, I don't know. Well, anger does lead to hate.
Something, something, fear, something, something, dark side.
Yeah. But.
Oh, butt shots.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, no.
Help me! The powers are acting at my flesh! Let my soul! Please! Please make them stop!
Damn. You went super goth.
Please listen to my demo. I think it really communicates my rage and my sorrow. Butts?
My name is, Raven Rose Darkflower. I listen to the sadness that is in my soul and darkness. so on and so forth.
I don't need these wings. I don't need this range.
Can we just see her face?
Trying to see if there might be something hidden around that I could look at.
Okay.
But I think they just wanted me to stare at her butt, because, of course.
Yep.
You don't have nearly enough piercings. You need a bunch of facial piercings to really complete the ensemble here.
Yeah.
Hi.
What are these ones in spinning? Just do the ET finger touch. That'd be the perfect thing to do right now. Do it, Snake.
Snake, she's come out of her suit. Watch out. She's gonna try to grab you.
Good deal.
Bye. Ah! One hit. If I trank them during this, I get their face camo. But it's like, I don't really want it. So
why not?
I don't know. Is dumb. It's like an octopus had the snake face on. Just the other way around.
That was some unnecessary extra jiggle right there. Super Camel Toe.
Yep. Japan, ladies and gentlemen.
Yep. Oh, now she's going back to be a baby. Actually, I think this is like Japanese Nova.
Yeah.
That's what they're going for.
Kind of does look like her, yeah. The cutscenes actually are a little different if you trank them. They pass out instead of die, and they don't turn all weird and rocky. But apparently they still die anyway because they can't survive long out of their suits.
Aww.
So, doesn't really matter, they die either way.
Do, 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 do.
And as Snake, we were talking
get
about...
grenade launcher.
Yeah, I'm alright with this.
Launcher.
Hey, Drebin.
Way to bring that bird down, Snake. Drebin. And you got yourself a souvenir, too.
I wish the monkey would just call you. Yeah. Nice. Eek, eek, ook.
That's a real user-friendly weapon. Not much use to me without an ID, though. I laundered this one free of charge.
Thanks.
Catch. Only that you give it to me when you're done with it.
I guess.
That many
sure.
Of rage stored up inside it. Now that's a collector's item.
You really are starting to sound more and more like Rodin.
She had years of soldiers' rage hidden away in that youthful body of hers.
Soldiers?
Yeah. The soldiers of Ake. A place that hasn't seen peace.
Time for Trevor next position down from the girl you just killed.
She was captured by one side.
Yeah, it's just so weird how they handle this. It's like,
yeah.
At least in like the first game, the boss themselves would give you their dying speech.
Yeah.
In this, they just die, and then Trevor calls you. He's like, here's their story.
With the government,
yeah.
Or the rebels. In any case, they got their kicks by abusing these helpless little kids.
Aww.
Day after day after day. That constant barrage. That battlefield rage.
Now, to be fair, kids are terrible. Their
bodies. Yeah. Actually, I was just watching a stand-up comedian today, and he had a great bit. And maybe we might have talked about this one before, but he's talking about how, like, you know, the problem is, you know, kids know that I'm grossly paraphrasing, but, you know, we passed a law so you can't hit kids. Whatever. And, like, the problem is, we let them know about it. So, what we should do is repeal it, and then, you know, reinstate it. But...
in secret?
In secret, yeah. So then, like, there's one day where you can just, like, just hit a kid, and then, like, everyone would prepare for it throughout the entire year. And just, like, as soon as the clock hit, he just turned around and he punched the closest kid.
And then went after the soldiers. And when she finally
and then you don't have to do it again for a whole another year.
And Disneyland's just gonna shut down that day.
It would be the best day ever.
Like, sorry, Rage and Raving, we're not paying attention to your tragic backstory.
Yeah.
But you don't matter.
Yeah.
We just got a whole bunch of revelations about the Patriots and clones and moms, and this is just kind of nothing.
I have no reason to care about this character. Like, it's a sad story.
Yeah.
But it's just...
Yeah. Like, that's probably one of the biggest criticisms about this story, is the B&B unit.
Yeah.
Because, like, yeah, like, visually, I think they're cool. The boss fights are cool. Like,
yeah.
I like the idea behind it, but... Yeah. It's too bad.
I'd like to take them out for dinner afterwards, but they're dead and not real, so...
You're the seed of war. In fact, I'd say you might even be war itself.
Shit, God of War crossover! Still too early to
tell. You know what, I'd play that.
Snake versus Ares.
But I do like the idea of doing the Mega Man thing where you get something from the boss.
Yeah.
That's always a mechanic I liked.
Yeah, me too. All right, Eva.
Yeah, she's all like hurting stuff. I can't wait for what's about to happen.
Oh, no.
It might be my favorite visual in the entire series.
The three vans that came out with us are decoys.
All of you lie. Every character in this game lies. Except for, like, Snake and Raiden.
Yeah.
They're, like, the only ones who just... I mean, even Snake was deceptive for a while there. It's like, I'm Blisking.
Alright.
So Raiden, the only honest character in the series.
Yes.
But there's a cruiser waiting for us. The Volta River is our only chance of escape.
Volta.
Let's get out of here. Hurry.
Good thinking.
Yay.
I can't believe I didn't know it was Catwoman voicing her until now. Like, I used to, like, know a lot about the Metal Gear voice cast. I just let that one slip me by.
Whoops.
This is my series, so I need to know about it.
Hello, Lee Merriweather, was she...
This way.
She wasn't Catwoman that much, was she?
There was three different Catwomans.
Yeah.
Lee Merriweather, Eartha Kitt, and... Fuck, I forget the other one.
Until you said that, I had it in my brain. She was the one from the movie, I think. Or no, Eartha Kitt was the movie.
Eartha Kitt was the black lady, I thought, right?
Yeah, she was...
No, she wasn't in the movie.
Though. Oh, she wasn't in the movie, okay.
It was one of the two white ones in the movie.
Yeah, and it was the third one that was in the movie then.
I remember really liking Eartha Kitt, actually.
Yeah. She's pretty awesome.
Don't worry, there's no sewer level. Okay. We're done Act 3. Aside from cutscene.
Okay.
Oh, hey! Those things are so weird.
Yeah. Did you say I'm gonna get you?
I think it was just random squeaks. Those arms on those things, there's a boss in Revengeance who, like, tears a bunch of the arms off and, like, uses them to form a pole arm. Oh. So she's fighting with a pole arm made of arms. It's pretty amazing.
A literal pole arm.
Revengeance is so good.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to do it at some point, I think.
Yeah.
Might not have room for it for a little while, but...
Depending.
Unless you make it your game.
I might. I would consider it. You know, switch things up. Make it a little bit crazy. It just seems like it's the one that's most up my line, and out of... I like Raiden quite a bit.
Yeah, Raiden's cool, and it's a character action game, so it's... Like you like Bayonetta's gameplay, so you'd probably like it.
Yeah.
It's not quite like Bayonetta, but it's by Platinum, so...
Yeah. Similar but different.
There's more of an emphasis on parrying.
Well, then I might be bad at that.
Hello. Shoot him.
It's the guy you're after.
Just pull the trigger.
Liquid. Not bad.
Where's the picks?
That no longer
Where is it?
What's up? More of you people are dead.
Nah.
Is that it?
Duh, Snake.
Nah. Well, isn't that really a good thing? I don't know.
I mean, technically, I think you're right.
Hello?
Hi.
Alright, Fab.
Hi.
Hi, Naomi.
What did you do?
Me everything. And now, thanks to her, I finally have it.
No, Naomi. Bad Naomi. We do that inside.
Big boss. Put down the gun, Snake.
Or just shoot him.
It's already too late.
Shoot him anyway.
Mm.
No, don't. No.
You almost did it. But it looks like I win after all.
Why didn't she just keep the gun on him?
Cigars, father's favorite. What do you say? Care for one last smoke? Huh. You think you're big boss now?
Dickhead.
Guilty as charged. But all that
still miss Cam Clark.
Yeah, so do I.
I mean, maybe his voice just wouldn't fit for this, but oh no.
Oh shit. Ow. And I guess you can say that, like, Ocelot's voice actor is kind of more menacing sounding.
Yeah.
Maybe that's why they went wrong. Nice try. Apparently, he has Liquid's voice in the Japanese version.
Huh. Got the upper hand. Really?
Yeah. But apparently Ocelot's voice actor died in Japan. You'll only have one part of the Patriots AI. I don't know.
The military part. What of it, brother?
How?
It's only a matter of time before I have everything.
All right, the stun knife.
Yep.
That you haven't used yet.
Yep.
Remember, GW? The AI they think they lost? It's mine. I'm a part of my army. Impossible. We destroyed it.
Da-da-down.
Bow-bow.
Damn you, Bush.
We managed to cut GW into little pieces. Pieces we were able to reconstruct. And then we stowed it away inside JD.
Well, looks like Hal's sister died for nothing.
Yay!
Allowing the passivity to be buried between me and GW. After all,
she had no reason to be in the game.
No, to make Otacon sad.
Okay, yeah, right.
I mean, that's a good reason.
That is a good reason.
As an external threat, once I destroy JD with a nuclear strike, the Patriots network will be mine. And then I'll build my haven, free from all forms of control. I'll cast aside my old identity and take my own name for the first time.
And you could just do that right now.
Yeah.
It's like, I'm Joshua. That's your name.
You're planning to recreate the Patriots. Snake, we were created by the Patriots. We're not men. We're shadows in the shape of men.
Oh.
Ooh.
Dick move, Liquid.
Who never should have existed.
I don't know if he's got better at fighting or things just gotten worse.
Yeah.
We're a system. Insurance that future generations never prosper.
The Patriots saw fit to create us, and in doing so became our only raison d'etre.
Maybe, Ocelot, like, his body has more memory from learning the actual CQC from Big Boss?
Maybe. That's possible.
And Big Boss can become a Patriot myself.
That's how it works.
It's like Highlander.
Yeah.
I've never seen Highlander. That's a meme, so... I assume that's how it works.
Well, it's just when you... I don't know if you can... If a mortal kills a Highlander, if they become a Highlander. I can't remember if that is how that works, but...
Loot.
That was weird.
That was weird. A little homoerotic.
Yeah.
Which, you know, and it's fine and all, except they're brothers. Kind of.
Yeah.
I guess it's Ocelot's body. I don't know.
Adam. Oh, right. Because Ocelot's real name is Adam.
Or like a Domska or something.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that's kind of the other interesting thing, is that Ocelot was kind of always not as much of a villain as he seemed.
Yeah.
He was basically there in the first game to kill Sigint.
So long as we both live.
And I'm not sure exactly what the point of him being there in the second game was. I might even just take care of Solidus.
Yeah. Well, because, I mean, yeah, he was... He would have been one of the Patriots, right?
Yeah, it's unclear as to when he left.
Yeah.
Good. The players have all assembled, Snake. The time has come for you to witness. Witness our moment of triumph.
Oh, I'm so glad they did the lip syncing properly this time.
Yeah.
It's always distracting. Like, a lot of Final Fantasy games still don't do it. Or they'll only do it in, like, really major scenes.
Fair, yeah. Like, Sonic games.
Oh, God. Sonic Adventure. Like, when Sonic's face is just freaking out when he's talking. Like, what is happening?
Oh, that is a game that did not age well.
I know, I used to think that game was so awesome.
I did, too.
But it's not.
No, it's not.
Kind of shit.
Yep.
I mean, there's little bits and pieces there that are fun, but...
Yeah.
I'd still play it over, like, 2006 or Unleashed.
But, or Boom.
Yeah, or Sonic Boom, you know. It's like, oh no, sunlight, I'm a vampire, I'm not... Oh wait, it's not real light. Okay. I'm fine.
Hey, it's these guys!
Question, exclamation mark man! Poop man!
Hold it right there!
Girl man! Liquid don't care.
I'm not gonna lie, I kinda hope someone puts one between Naomi's eyes.
You're just bitter because she slept with Otacon, aren't
you? Sure am! That's a crime against humanity.
Fair enough. America.
Shmurka.
I want a helicopter.
Yeah, me too.
Just, I don't know. Work for Domino's in that thing?
I'd use it to fuck with douchebags.
So everyone?
Yeah. Yeah, I could summon it at will. So, like, someone's, like, driving like an asshole. I'm like, alright, alright, alright. Like, pull over. And then I, like, beep! Here comes the helicopter! I hop in. And then, like, I chase them down and, like, do the, like, the, like, appear in front of them, shoot them with a whole bunch of machine guns. Not, like, fatally, though.
Rubber bullets.
Or just, like, shoot, like, around where the person is.
Those,
like,
non-lethal bullets that Batman has.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck up their car.
You know, hit them with the helicopter, but it just gives them an electric shock. They're fine. It's a lot of people.
Yeah, you know,
I think one of them would like shoot right now.
We've seen like Little Max. And I'm still like waiting. This game is still called Metal Gear, and we haven't seen an actual Metal Gear yet.
That is true. Well, we've seen the geckos that are kind of.
Yeah, Gears, I don't count those.
Yeah. Don't worry.
I just feel like this is a good spot. I'd be like, hey, guess what? Metal Gear Ray. I mean, this is obviously, like, going according to his plan.
Vamp's just freaking out.
Yeah.
It's like, oh god, spotlights. My one weakness. The one thing that can kill me.
Yeah.
Spotlights. Five minutes of people arriving in the movie. It'd be great if Liquid was just like, oh, well, I guess you got me. I give up. Game over.
They both hate sunlight.
He's a little crazy. A little bit. Meryl, I'd like you to meet my mother. She says you're not good enough for me. Oh, who are we kidding? Snake's not good enough for Meryl.
Yeah, pretty much.
I like that Meryl's all cool and badass now.
Yeah, me too. I just realized her design kind of reminds me of a character from Advanced Wars.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, she's in all, like, the first few games. But, like, she's this one troop with, like, infantry specialty, and her infantry troops are really strong. She's really good at capturing bases.
Nice.
Yeah.
Liquid!
It's actually stop! Ridiculous. Fire! Yeah.
Well, shit. This is why you weren't supposed to let him have the body.
Huh? Quick, everybody, bows and arrows.
That's a cool gun. I like that gun. Well, you're fucked. You got the right idea. Fucking swim over there. Stab the fuck out of him.
I like that plan.
The system is mine.
Your the system and your is down.
Are no longer your own. Behold.
That's the subtitle of the game.
Oh, yeah.
Bang!
Bang! I wish I could do that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, still got that fucking knife in him. Whee!
Oh, that's what I was thinking of. There's a part in like the Walking Dead comic where Grimes like points at a guy and he's like, "Bang!" And then like a sniper takes him out.
Nice.
That's awesome. And it sucks because in the show they killed off that character that does it, but and she's like one of the best characters in the comics.
I want to jump out. Oh dear.
Uh-oh.
Die!
No!
No! Cool Mohawk guy!
Not Steve! Poopy Steve!
I love this. Time to make everyone poop themselves.
Or worse. Buzz can be the true hero of the game.
Yes. Yeah. And that is my favorite shot.
Well, I guess we know what the screen cap for this episode is.
Yup. This is a pretty great villain wins moment.
Yeah. I like when bad guys win. Sometimes. And then, like, it's just your job to clean up the mess.
Yep. Pretty much.
That's why I love FF6.
Do you see this, Zero? We are victorious! Behold,
Metal Gear Solid 4.
So this whole time of, like, the last two episodes, I've been, like, right, so no one's explicitly said that the Zero guy is alive or dead, as far as I can see. Is that, like, gonna be a thing?
They said, I believe someone said they never found him.
Okay. So.
Yeah, I bet you didn't expect him to be, like, the ultimate creator of the Patriots. That fucking British guy who's your commander in 3.
Yeah.
Who likes James Bond a lot.
So weird. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
Ow.
Get busy swimming. Get lots of women.
Is that a thing?
No. I'm just trying to improvise.
Okay. Your raft career is off to a good start.
Yep. Yo, dog. There's a lot of butts.
I rhyme and I rip, I rip and I rhyme.
I spit on fire.
Awkward.
Like, ugh, noob. Let them have it.
We don't need it.
Hey, me.
Gross old corpse.
It's like half a corpse, too.
Ugh. No! Husbando! Oh, I caught on fire. She really did love him all along.
Not a smart idea. Probably shouldn't have done that.
No. Uh-oh. That looked like her gun for a sec.
How? Got a bit of a skin condition there. Oh wait, he didn't have any skin.
And credits.
The end. Yeah!
Fuck my life.
I love this game.
What? Fuck you, Autobot. Shitty piece of shit.
No, he's dead.
Yep.
That one's dead. He might be okay.
Dead. Oh, there's a dead one over there. Oh, dead one rolling in from left. Oh, there's another dead one by the boat.
That's okay, they didn't have names.
Yeah.
They don't matter.
Jonathan. You alright, big guy?
You and me. We were great partners.
No.
I'll take your word for it.
Me too, alright.
That was awkward.
Cool story, bros.
Meryl! Meryl!
Oh, he's handsome!
I was wondering if he was gonna unmask.
He's a sexy poopy man.
Yeah.
His first kiss.
Sorry, Senpai, you have to touch your boobs. Your boobaroos.
At least there's a convenient, like, boob protector there.
Yeah.
So glad I've never had to do this with anyone.
Yeah, no kidding.
It's so awkward.
Are you, first aid trained?
A long time ago, I was.
Yeah. I think I'm not, like, fully trained. I had to do, like, some of this for, swimming lessons, of all things. Once you get high enough, they teach you this kind of stuff.
But... Yeah, I think that's where I learned it, too. But
yeah.
I was, like, yeah, like, yeah. Maybe, man.
Oh, it's so weird. You know, I started swimming lessons at the same time usually most people do. Whoop. And then, like, I stopped going for a while, but then I went back when I was, like, a little bit older, so I, like... I was like, went there when I was like 12, and everyone else was like 5 years younger than me, or give or take. So it's like all these little kids, and this kid like a foot taller than them all. It was hilarious.
Oh, hey!
Yeah, smooch.
Thank you.
Remember when you stole my uniform and left me naked?
Eh.
In Shadow Moses?
If it's alright, call me Johnny.
He took his glasses off and now he's sexy.
He's so sexy.
Born to the world.
Thanks, Mom.
When a beast steps into the light,
bitches get suplexed.
Is put out. The shadow cannot be erased.
Ow.
As there is light.
Well, move over to Two-Face.
Turn everything to normal. The light must be extinguished. And when that happens, you will be too.
So what is the light in this metaphor?
Good question.
Like, if in this situation, shadows like war and violence and shit. And, I mean, this whole thing's kind of got me thinking, like, liquid kind of could technically give the world peace right now.
Yeah.
If he controls all the weapons, then no one can ever, like, fucking shoot anybody. I mean, like, I guess you can go back to, like, sticks and knives, but...
Hey!
The second I thought it was Gollum.
I'm here to ruin the mood. I know it's sad your mom just died and all, but look at this cool monkey.
Come on, let's take this guy to his friends.
What?
God damn it.
Poor Eva.
Yeah, that's a shitty way to go.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was Act 3.
Yay!
That's a crazy act.
Sure is.
A lot happened there. Please let me save. Yes, I can save. Cool, well.
Right on.
We'll see what happens next. Next time on Cruise Control.
Shit's gonna get real some.
Yeah, lots of revelations so far, but there's still 2 acts left.
Yep.
Could it get any crazier?
Not at all.
Nah, it's Metal Gear. It's never crazy.
Nah.
So we'll see you next time.
Tame as fuck.